activity at 15 cents. Curious what happens when we get down to the 80s. Some buying down there at 14. Cues on highs. TLRY ripping. UPS breaking down. TLRY, nice strong drive on the open, running into resistance here. Snap is breaking down. That is one to watch. TLRY is trading a lot of volume up here and new highs. That was the pullback on the breakout. There is a resistance here at right here where this line is. This thing is very strong. New highs on TLRY. Very nice opening drive. Gonna add a marker. Review that. Really nice opening drive on Tilray. Big 223 print up there at 15. Let's take a look. Snap is doing. Q's dumping. TLRY continuing to be bought. Buy some here on this and risk against 61 cents, but it's not great, not a great price, so new highs on Tilray. do. Will we get new highs on Tilray? New highs on Tilray? Yeah. $0.20 trailing stop on Tilray now. Should just be the lows. I don't know why the highs are in here. That was the thing that kicked off the next leg. About 15 was this big buy. We are reaching this low volume node up here at 1560. If we get up here. But right now I'm just letting this run. Thing just continues to grind higher. Has gone a long way. It's new highs right there. Okay, up in here is kind of where I wanted to, and we're starting to get a little stretched. So the next push will be right here, I think. Right about here. And I'm out of TLRY.